I'm Bruce Fabian. I live at 111 Ridgewood Avenue. My phone number is 983-0703, and I'm about to go skiing.
Hi, my name is Matt Fag. I live at 607 Saginaw Avenue.
Whoa! My phone number is
983-9870.
I'm Jordan Crusoe. I live at 600 West Avenue down here. My number is 983-5531.
Alright!
And I think I thought I was going to flip off the back.
How do I get off now?
Jump.
Be careful.
Fall in.
Okay, go ahead.
Fall in, Bruce, and stuff. Don't get scared. Jump out the back. Now go out the back, Bruce. And don't let the bees choke you.
Don't grab there. Go down there.
Go over there.
Ow, my skis.
Okay, don't let your skis come off.
It already came. Is it off?
Roll over on your back and bend your knees. Get the ski tips up. Get the fronts up.
The front up in front of me.
You're up in front of me.
All right, now get out to the end.
Now go to the end
where it's rough. All right. Now bend your knees. Sit like this, Bruce. Look. Like this. No, like this. You have to stand up. Yeah, now that's good. That's good. Now bring them close together like this. I'm only leaving them a couple of inches apart, about this far.
Okay.
That's good. Try to keep them straight when you're going there. Ready?
Yeah.
Boat just pulls you up.
The boat will pull you up, arms straight.
Keep your arms straight, Bruce.
Once you get out of the water, then you can slowly stand up with your back straight.
Keep your arms straight, Bruce.
Now, do you
keep your back straight.
You see the TER in on your ski? See the TER?
Yeah.
Always keep that up. If they start going under the water, that means you need to lean back a little bit.
Okay.
Okay.
Straighten your elbows a little bit.
Slow.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go. Lean back a little bit. Don't stand up. Don't lean back. Lean back.
Lean back.
Lean back.
Lean back, Bruce. Good job.
Keep your back straight.
Keep your back straight.
It is funny.
Keep your back straight.
Keep your back straight.
Y'all yelling to him.
Keep your back straight!
It is!
No, it's not!
Stand up!
Yeah!
No, yeah!
Yeah!
Keep your arms straight!
Arms straight! Lean back! Good job! Now keep your back straight! Keep the back straight!
Keep your knees together, remember? Close, yeah.
That's good. Lean back and keep your back straight!
Not losing draws.
Woo! Hold that there on the water spray. Hey, man. Okay, you see it, that's the way. Just jumping his pants down.
Good. Keep your back straight, Bruce.
What's hard? Water
out
here going outside, hitting your legs, pushing
the side. You gotta stand up, you gotta keep your back straight before you stand up.
You gotta keep your back straight, you gotta get your back straight before you stand up. Make that move. All right, don't go down on me.
That's sort of good.
I'm straight.
Keep them together and you won't fall.
Right, sit down.
Sit down. Start sitting down.
Back straight.
Back straight.
Sit down. Boy,
one more. Don't keep dragging. You let go.
Oh.
Whoa. Better be before the swamp eater gets it.
Swamp eater.
Okay, who's next?
Hey, Bill, me.
Me.
Go ahead, Jordan. I'll go.
All right.
Hey, Tony. Hey, I'm going now.
At the end,
look at me.
Hey, Tony, at the end, when
is not too excited or what?
At the end, when I'm starting to get off.
You did okay, but your form was kind of messed up.
Did good, but you gotta keep your back like this.
Okay.
It's a whole lot harder on your back.
Leave it right there, Bruce.
I don't go. Like it's the.
just
I need the life jacket.
Just take the two skis and lay them like that.
Last words, Knox?
Nope.
No last words?
Nah.
You sure?
Nah.
Such a brave man. All right, going.
All right.
Yeah. I get, like, towards the end, like, when I start, how, like going, come to a coast up, just kind of, start. That's all.
It kind of hurts your arms after a while.
I know. It hurts your legs, too. It's hard to stay up with that water blowing up. Put that one on. You have it on?
I have
it on.
I started to do a split.
And when I slow down, you have to get your skis together.
Is he really ready, or is he just
okay.
Going on a blind?
Is that on?
Now Knox is trying the short rope.
I don't know.
Get down, Knox is trying the short rope.
Arm straight. Knees up. Sit down. Here we go.
No last words from you, Jordan?
No. No, I can't find my hole.
Nose, whatever that means.
No set.
Hey, Bill. I did good.
Yeah, Knox has better form than Brucey does.
Yeah.
Bruce is sitting there bending over.
No, third, fourth time.
Yeah, Bruce is the only one got enough first time.
Third, fourth, like a thousandth time.
This is my first time ever.
Yeah.
Wow.
It is.
I know. I'm just saying, yeah.
Hi, Mom.
Where's your mom?
My foot won't slide in. I have it on. Oh, there we go. Finally, my heel came down.
Megan, guess what? I used tape, okay?
There it goes.
Hi, Mom.
Oh, Bruce. Ouch. That's why I can't get it to come down. This is harder than last time.
Because Robin helped you last time.
I know, man. I need someone down here.
Off the boat.
Hold my other foot.
Geese falls off this time. Just move. Just keep your foot in the air.
One's tighter than the other.
That's okay.
Look at the fear in his
eyes. Alright, are you ready?
Yeah.
Arms straight, knees up, skis up, back straight.
Go, here Jordan. Go, Jordan. Go.
Don't stand up.
Way.
everybody else watches you. They learn from you.
I'm a leader.
Good job, Jordan.
Huh? Good job.
I did too much tricks and I flipped to the side.
That's all right, because we're about to stop anyway. Have a seat. We're headed in.
I'm gonna sit in the back.
What about the boom?
It's all right. Everybody sitting?
Yes, sir.
I don't know.
I'll sit up there.
And we out.
Somebody push him over again.
watch forward on those waves. Put pressure on your right foot. Back straight.
Okay.
Back straight. Sit down.
Back straight. Hey.
Put the weight on your foot.
All your weight on your right foot. Hey, Bruce, get your butt down a little more.
Sit down. Sit like me.
Let's try again.
Take safe boating. Doesn't matter, you can be 100 years old, you're gonna have to still take it.
Well, I hope you won't be 100 year old trying to drive a boat. You say go. Hit it.
That means like people who are 20 years old don't have everything. Their grandfather.